Yeah. Olé, olé, olé. It's OZB. Olé, olé. With VEC and Ruggedy Papa.
He has a passion for children. He is carrying out a campaign called Stop Child Cruelty. Being cruel to children is what that OZB has been fighting for. Recently, we came back from Zaria, where OZB was going to visit the four-year-old Usman Abubakar in Zaria, that two of his eyes were ripped off by ritualists. OZB went to Zaria town to visit this little boy and gave him money and other things to support his education. For that similar purpose, the emir of Zaria, His Highness Sheikh Idris, invited him to his palace and this little OZB was going to be a wealthy researcher in Zaria. We want to welcome on this evening. OZB is here to rattle you and to give you a tip of the iceberg of his latest work called Child Dance. But not to forget to give a special thanks this evening to the man we call the caterpillar of children. That is Oluwafa of Lagos, Oluwafa of Nigeria. We say thank you, sir.
Yeah.
Hello, everyone. My name is OZB, aka OZ Pasco Ndeke, the best kid entertainer in Africa. Okay. I say OZ, you say Pasco. OZ. OZ. My top project is a new OZ. To campaign against this child cruelty and wickedness, because it is a sin against God and humanity. We the children speak in one voice. This brutality on us must stop. Please allow us to live and be happy. It is to repeat after me. Stop child cruelty! Enough is enough! Thank you very much. My respect, Mr. DJ Les Rock and Roll.
Yeah. Ladies and gentlemen, we're presenting the award to Ozzy Boy School.
And before the performance, the mom woke up to me and we had some little chat. And I want to assure them I'm going to be part of the foundation. Anything that that could be done, there's an article they said we are the leaders of tomorrow. But I keep telling people that our tomorrow starts now. There is no tomorrow anywhere. It's now. We have young child that is doing something worth thanking God for. I think we should all support in any other way. You know, being financial, being material. On behalf of Trek African Award, Tower 2016, I have present this award to you, Ozzy Bosco, the best kid artist of the year. Round of applause for him.
I'm a small kid and I'm doing all this type of job, you know, it's not easy. So I dedicate this award to God, my family, and the less privileged. Thank you. Okay, fine. I want to say something. Guess how many awards I have? 62 awards. Wow. He's making it to 62. Thank you. Thank you very much.
Advocating for change in the way children are being maltreated now. I know God will help me because the voice of a child, the voice of a Adina to visit the family. Usman's name, Sarah, Owens, Susan. When I saw Usman, I ran to him and called him and told him. I gave him so many gifts and
they make me a doll boy, but ODB is not a doll boy.